a blood draw from the man who slammed into the Uber to see if he was impaired at the time of the crash. And that's not all.
Family members tell us Christina Martinez and Robert Gallegos were on a date in Albuquerque riding in the back of an Uber when another car slammed into them. The Santa Fe couple died at the scene. APD says they are conducting a blood test on the driver that hit the Uber to find out if he was drunk or on drugs. Police will also reconstruct the crash, putting together piece by piece what happened Friday night at the intersection of Alameda near I-25. Police tell me they will serve a search warrant on the car that hit the Uber too. With current technology, they'll be able to tell how fast he was going at the time of the crash. Police are not yet releasing his name. Right now, family members of the two people killed in the crash are trying to put their own pieces together. Christina was the mother of two little girls. Her brother and mother will now raise them.
They'll be moving in with my mom and I. I live with my mom, and so they'll be staying here with us.
Now, the driver of the car that hit the Uber and the Uber driver both survived the crash. Uber sent us a statement that says, in part, "Our hearts go out to the victims and their families. We have reached out to the driver and stand ready to assist law enforcement with their investigation." For Target 7, I'm Nancy Laughlin.